Well now, Chief. I can see that you're a man of integrity.
Thank you.
But ask yourself this. Have you got a sweet tooth?
I do.
A hunger that you have to feed.
Have you got a sweet tooth?
I do.
Well, we've got everything you need.
Don't give me that conscience nonsense.
It's in the quid pro quo.
So, 100 of your favorites.
Sorry, I'm afraid it's no.
Promise the wife I cut down on chocolate, you know? I gotta get in shape for the policeman's ball, so...
But think about your sweet tooth.
I do. I've had it since I was a boy.
Yeah, nutty little sweet tooth.
It's true. The only thing that brings you joy.
Don't look at your waistline. It's fine.
Come on.
Who needs to see the toes?
So, 700 boxes.
That's a lot of chocolates.
No!
Gentlemen, let's give it the big sell.
Have you got a sweet tooth?
Me too,
fellas.
Have you got the hots for chocolate?
I do, really, yeah.
Do you think that candy's dandy?
Oh, yeah.
Well, we've got lots and lots and lots and lots and lots and lots.
Fine, I'm singing!
If the wife's complaining,
body shaming.
It's amazing what a tailor can conceal.
Keep your wretched chocolates.
1,800 boxes.
Oh, deal.